This is a huge image. It's an amazing image. Remember that in April, Pedro Sánchez and Pablo Iglesias didn't get any agreement. Now, by surprise, when the Popular Party was about to offer a grand coalition to the Partido Socialista, this just appeared, and a joint press conference was conducted by Pedro Sánchez and Pablo Iglesias to announce a pre-agreement of a coalition government. Huge news with a lot of basis of progressive policies, of course, the Catalan case to try to get agreements, negotiations, and dialogue is a big, big step for the Spanish politics, especially with the rise of the fascist organization Vox. So it's going to be a bit difficult because they don't have the numbers for an absolute majority. But the Basque nationalists say that they will approve a movement of a coalition, a coalition government. So it's quite possible that it, maybe not in the first turn, with which they need an overall majority, but at the second vote, they will get with simple majority an agreement and approval of the Spanish Congress. Big news in Spain.